Hi. Hi. Batman. Did you know that SG is also known as Batman? Marvel. Smallville. SG also considers himself Clark Kent from Smallville. SKCW. If you want to see what SKCW is all about, http://skcwe.aimoo.com/ there you go, though you must have to make an account on Aimoo to see any. Vegeta. Did you know SG is also the prince of all Saiyans? Vegeta? Project. Check out a friend and the best DVD player I've ever seen at https://www.twitch.tv/projectqueenb and give her a follow. Platinum. Check out my friend who is a aspiring food expert at https://www.twitch.tv/theplatinumkninght_ and give them a follow. He's also the best 13 francs. Tifa. Show some love to the tail thief from Fall Guys who survived the devil with me. Please give her a follow at https://www.twitch.tv/sunflowers. Casey. One of the most important people in my life. Always the person I can count on. Sal. Check out Deadpool himself, who might also be Red Hood, at https://www.twitch.tv/salbot100. Pumza. Please check out the Tribal Chief at https://www.twitch.tv/thechief154. He is the head of the table and the master of the chicken dance. Shay. Please check out the manager and Harley Quinn herself, aka the Wrecker of Balls, at https://www.twitch.tv/shaydawg84 and find out what the F. Cry. Show some major love to my BFF, https://www.twitch.tv/krypoisonkitty, and please give her a follow. Bay. Someone whom words can't describe how much they mean to me. Amazon. If you are looking for another way to support outside of Twitch, you can check out my Amazon wish list at https://www.amazon.com/hz/wishlist.
Hello everyone and welcome to the stream. We are back. We are playing some more DBD today. As always, if anyone wants to play, we do have room. I'm going to try a solo queue, and it's probably going to go well. But hopefully we get people wanting to play. Rank reset has happened, so there's that. So here we go. Ironworks of Misery. Legion. Fuck me. Good, Nick Cage. Good job, Nick Cage. Yeah, this ain't going very good. I feel like these people are too worried about trying to heal, which against the Legion is kind of pointless. Especially when it looks like he's using his power. Alright, Dweet. Get the save, Dweet.
SGS 389.
It is. How are you doing, Peyton? Frank reset hit.
Who the hell are you?
Tired, but I'm here.
Be nice, I got 0 BPS. Literally haven't played a single game face with tears of
joy. Wow. Now, if you want to play, you're more than welcome to. Like I said, if I can get a full party, I'll burn the good shit. Right now, nobody's around, though. That's why I'm doing a solo queue, even though I hate doing solo queue. But I figure with rank reset.
Back in October or something, and let me think about it. I don't know if my heart can take it.
Kick it. Kick it.
No beamers.
Ah, no beamers, huh?
Shit bolts.
I don't know. I'm enjoying the no flashlight. Not gonna lie. It's kind of more pleasant.
Keeps me going is Maria smiling cat with hard eyes.
Maria, huh? Now you should get your lady to dress up like Maria.
Thinking face. And farming points or what, everyone is hurt and he's still using power, grinning, squinting face.
That's why I'm not healing, because like I feel like there's no point.
Yeah.
That's night night shushy for Feng Min. All right, Nick Cage, for the points, I'll heal you.
I'm tempted to play Bubba with only Lightborn.
Probably gonna go for Nick Cage. Yep, he's going for Nick Cage because Nick Cage is fully healed.
Requires me to get online.
Yeah, I'm only doing DVD because of the double blood points.
Can't see my poor baby flashies to be disabled.
So since they're doing the blood rush, I figure play it more. Otherwise, I'd probably be doing Spider-Man or trying to get someone to play Texas. But Texas right now is hard to play because, like, all you guys can't play Texas. Although, I think I'm going to be a Danny main, because Danny's got longer hair and he's got a beard. Or at least some facial hair, anyway. And on top of that, based on...
coming back to DVD when they have Halloween event FS.
And Danny... Yeah, Danny's going to be the new victim. And based upon the voice, like, the voice leaks... Sounds like Danny and Julie, aka Boobs, are in a relationship. Because Danny refers to her as babe and baby and, you know. I'm like, damn.
Danny or Danny?
Danny with the Y. He's a dude. Hi, Huntress. Huntress, if you want to play, you're more than welcome. Right now I'm doing solos. I hate solo. It's the blood rush. Double blood points. Or 1.5 blood points, whatever it is, but you get the point.
I can play for a bit, yay.
Sweet. Andres, did you like the picture I sent you on Discord? I found that game in the PlayStation Store. Oh, he did not use his power. Oh, once again, I get fucked at the end.
No.
The game, the video game. I sent you a video game.
What about nuts? I didn't get anything from you on Discord.
What? Did you not send? Oh, I didn't send? What the fuck?
Sending nut videos.
Hold on, I'll send it.
What up?
How are you? Not much. How are you doing, Hunter? Oh, this fuck. Alright, check your Discord now, Huntress. I don't know why it didn't send earlier.
Are you chilling back room for one more?
Yep. Yeah, we do. I'll meet you guys in Discord.
Are better than on.
So I saw that in the PlayStation Store. I sent it to literally everyone. I got a lot of good responses. Got a lot of fun responses. I saw that though, and the fact that he's wearing a little Canadian hat, I was like, oh my god, this is 100% Huntress.
No stunning the killer with pallets.
What? Wow, okay. Okay. No stunning the killer with pallets. All right, hold on. So obviously I got my Xeno to P2, now we're working on P3.
Face with tears of joy, watch, you're going to get someone come in stream and complain about you pre-dropping every pallet.
Probably. You guys got hit with the update, didn't you? Because DVD had a patch today. I don't know. I know they put flashlights back in.
Take like a minute.
Yeah, flashlights are back.
When he misses a tail attack, really, he gets punished more.
Ah. Nope. They did not bring flashlights back. They just did not want no flashing.
My babies are back. Why would you lie to Emmy?
No, they're not back. You know what it is, Peyton? You were too good at flashing people. That you broke Dead by Daylight. You flashing broke Dead by Daylight.
Damn disappointed face.
You broke Dead by Daylight. You know, some people break the internet by posing risque things. You broke Dead by Daylight by, you know, flashing killers.
Hold up, having issues, might have Tondo 1 alone again.
Alright.
Steam's a bitch. Loki, I've been using it to play CSGO and it's buggy AF. I was trying to use the market and it wouldn't load for a solid hour.
Yes, I can. That's weird. Okay, I just loaded into a round. And spend all your blood points. Hi, Dee Dee. Rank reset day. Oh, it's your namesake. So, did you like beaver fun?
I'm so sad I didn't get to reach rank 1 on killer. I was one pip away last night.
Oh, that's not good. Dee Dee, if you want to play, we have an open spot. Damn. Iron Maiden.
No, it's okay, but thanks for the offer.
Okay. Good with her hatchets.
Ugh.
New challenges came out today too. Hi, Coffin. Are you doing Coffin? If you want to play, you can. We got an open spot. We have one open seat. I figured you'd start chasing it.
Napping and I have time before their bath and feed time underscore.
Sweet.
Wow, that looks so different.
Yeah, this is Toba Landing. Good job, Kate. Kate's over here being like crafty money, you know. But Mr. Jake Park here, the epic gamer that he thinks he is not playing so epic. Neither is Mr. Slipknot. Mr. Slipknot Rat. She goes for me. Go for the person taking out a doll totem instead of the person on a gun. That's total sense. Unless she's got the Noid. Come on. See, she's not going after Kate for a reason. Kate's the obsession. And she's intentionally bypassing Kate. Definitely got barbecue. Thank you. See, she's not going after Kate. She went over to where Kate was and left. That was not a pallet stun, just so we're clear. I'm dead. She let that cake go for a reason. I see AEW got caught in a lie. The UK announced the actual attendance numbers for All In. And it was 72,000. Tony Khan, while bashing WWE for inflating their numbers, claiming that AEW does not inflate their numbers, announced the attendance at 84,000? So in other words, they inflated the numbers just like WWE does. Alright, so here's the plan. We let Hunter take care of the killer, right? Since Hunter seems to like playing tag with the killer, we let Hunter take care of the killer. That's why I said, let him play tag. Hopefully you don't get tunneled today. Hopefully you don't get tunneled today. It's the start of a new month. Is it Yeehaw? Oi. Not, oh, not the whiskers. Alright, well.
Getting a storm right now, hoping I don't lose power.
Oh boy. Yeah, it rained here all day today. Like, when I went to work this morning, it looked like the mist. I was waiting for giant creatures to start walking around.
Just cleared up today. You're getting my storm. Enjoy.
Well, see, now that is something there, huh? Hunter came to save you. And as a result, yeah. Oh, he put a distraction. He took it in a very uncomfortable place for you. Okay, Chris Jericho. Canadians coming out in her. Are we all on different gens, or are you two on the same gen?
She's scary when she goes Canadian. It's like she's speaking in tongue.
I agree, Peyton. It is scary when she goes Canadian. It is like she's speaking in tongue. Are you able to get him coughing? Or is he camping? He's over by me.
UZL 4 indeed, it has been on and off for a few days now too.
High performance indeed.
He's not really concerned with kicking gems. Oh, never mind, he just got blast mine. He just went and kicked my gem. And he ate it. Alright, he's heading to your gem now. Terminus. Wonderful time to go AFK. Must have got yelled at by his mother.
Listen, this tiny little whiskers here found me in ways that made no sense. I'm going full-blown Canadian.
I can't be healed. I'm broken. I am broken like Matt Hardy. Oh, now I can be healed. Wheeler has escaped. He had Terminus, Blood Warden, Iron Grasp, and Superior Anatomy. So he didn't have anything to be able to see you.
He can smell the maple syrup from afar.
Wow. Wow. Wow, Peyton. Wow. It's going to get you smacked.
Face with tears of joy.
All right, let's switch characters here. Since there's four of us, let's, as Peyton likes to say, burn the good shit. If I have any good shit. I don't even know if I have any good shit.
Burn the good shit.
Yes, I do have the good shit. You know what? I have a lot of good shit on Grandpa. We'll burn some frightful flan.
If you are looking for another way to support outside of Twitch, you can check out my Amazon wish list at https://www.amazon.com/hz/wishlist.
Yeah, so in Texas, one of the changes they made is the car battery now is automatically on every match. And bone scraps are now limited to, you can only get 3 bone scraps out of each pile.
Decent change.
Yeah, they said they had to do it because, and I quote, Lelands were abusing Leatherface.
That's kind of opus that you can get unlimited.
So this way they said Leatherface can't, or Leland can't get unlimited bones and keep
face with
stabbing
tears of joy.
Leatherface.
I wonder who did that.
Well, wait,
distortion went off.
I see that. Yeah, I see that. I didn't even realize I was running that on him. But it came in handy. I lost one. Hunter just needs to have a discussion with this killer about Celine Dion. And I feel like the killer would let him go. If you serenade him with the song from Titanic, he might let you go. Just tell him you want to paint him like one of your French girls. Distortion went off again, so he's got barbecue. Okay, I didn't lose one, so he doesn't have barbecue. Okay. I don't know what the hell. Looks like he's on a coffin.
What a peaceful DVD match for you.
Yep, Peyton, yep.
Not Hunter.
Yeah, Hunter got tunneled out. No way out.
No, Ed. Maple syrup comment has me dying face with tears of joy.
I found it. How close are you to getting out? Ah! No. He doesn't know what to do. He's trying to make sure that what you die, but you're gonna wiggle out, or you know, because the clock's not going right now. It's going so slow. I don't know, it's gonna be close. I don't think Coffin's gonna make it. Nope. I know. I was just messing with Peyton on that. Hey, I unlocked this the tough guy in the cage outfit. Okay. Yeah, I
say I was on an ad break.
I just hit 65. Nothing, Peyton, nothing of importance. We were just talking shit on you, that's all. Mostly Huntress. Huntress was saying very mean things about you. And, you know, we're speaking ill of Canada.
Okay, that's fine. Winking face with tongue.
No, Huntress just said, she's like, the flashlights are not back. And I said, I know, but I was just messing with Peyton on that. Did we lose Coffin? Oh, there she is. There she is. Okay. Which, by the way, guys, for those that never got the Marvel Avengers game, which, mind you, was a disappointing game, but it's being delisted on September 30th. So right now, you could get it for like $4 before it gets delisted. So. Ruin. I need to work on my collaboration this round. Not Tifa's boyfriend. That Bing Bong? Oh, nope. Up. Tifa! Tifa! Get your boyfriend! There, I got ruined. God damn it, Tifa! This is what happens when you don't take care of your boyfriend. He decides to come around stalking. He's out here just trying to stick the tip in Coffin.
He is mad because we're on a break.
Oh shit! Now he's sticking a tip in me and I don't like that! No! Shay and Cry both have Freddy. Yeah. Yep, and Tifa has Mikey. And then, of course, Platinum, you know, had Huntress, but now Peyton apparently has Huntress. And Platinum has Piggy.
You've got to get it from someone, SG. You've been nominated.
Grandpa doesn't like that. Yes, Platinum has his children, too. Peyton, yeah. Yeah. Yep. And Peyton's now stepdaddy to the twins. Biddy? Okay, then it's not. Just the tip, he promises. He, I booped him. I did. Just the wood, I promise. Hunter. He just stuck the tip in, Hunter. I'm on main. No. Everybody's only been hooked once, so what you can take it. Oh, I got the big fella. Oh. Know it. I found Noed. Oh, coffin got it. Okay. Go get her, go get her, go get her.
Trust me, if anyone got totems, it's Coffin.
Just wanted to stick the pip in. Big fella just wanted a Canadian. Yeah, devour hope. You don't want to know, eh?
Use out 4 francs.
Killer's just like killing you. Oh, well, there you go. You opened the box and he came. I can. He just hit me. He found this box. Yeah, he knew exactly where his box was. Yeah, and he has plaything. Fun! It's gonna be such a great round.
If you open it, he can teleport SG.
But he didn't teleport. He didn't teleport.
Maybe going for a depth or something.
Yeah. Oh, great. Well, it looks like Box Boy's tunneling me out. Comes. Somebody needs to get the okay. Hunter got the box. You must have something to know who has the box. Hunter had the box and he went right for Hunter.
Thank you.
No. I can't go looking for the box. I can't afford to touch the box. Because if you tell it... He's on coffin. Now's your chance. Now's your chance. He's over by me. Not in his face, but as soon as I popped it, he came over this way. Well, guys, good luck. No, they did not.
Hello, I'm your killer GLHF.
Yeah, good luck. Good luck. Killer says good luck, have fun. Alright, let's do this. I need to work on gens with people. That's my... Alright, I nominate Huntress. Ow. That explains why she has babies. Hangman's halfway. I slept in the shit.
Head nice.
Yeah, you should hear Huntress in chat. She's going crazy. For the sick. Wait. I have several gens started throughout the map. I don't know if he's going around kicking them or not. Wow, he just moried Hunter. Well, that tells you he's got a mori.
Stepping in his ship.
Yup, I know. Yeek. Oh, distortion just kicked in. What the hell is he running that distortion keeps kicking in?
Nurses.
Ah. I know, I gotta heal, because otherwise I'm gonna be a sitting duck.
On Paige's head.
I don't think I'm gonna make it to her. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. This guy's getting on my damn nerves. I'm just gonna kill myself on hook.
Calm spirit.
I want to switch it up to Ripley. What? No. I did not. Oh boy. Oh, yeah, that means I gotta take the last line off. We're playing Winona Ryder this round.
Hey SG, how many escapes have you gotten?
A few, Platinum. A few. How are you doing, Platinum? How is the Platinum Knight? How is the man, the myth, the legend? Very nice. How goes your YouTube videos?
I'm doing good. Went to Red Lobster today.
Red Lobster?
Are doing pretty good. Got up another double upload incoming.
Very nice, very nice. Okay. Sneak. I got xenomorph problems.
@Platinum_ watched the Spider-Man video. Good job.
Okay. No, they chased me for a while. No, no one's coming. I don't think you're gonna make it. I got stuff all around me.
Gonna need calm spirit real soon.
Oh, something else, because he never kicked. He must have. Must have some kind of gen perk, though, because this gen was almost halfway done and now it's down to zero. Oh my god. How did they know? I'm dead. How does she know exactly where I am at all times? Oh! I was about to take her off and she died. She still had some health left. Okay, I'll do one more. You think they might let me go? Maybe not. The damn hatch because they're up my ass. It's a search. I can't find the hatch. I feel like I'm running around in circles. Oh, there it is. We'll do one more round and then call it.
You can't kill it. Best we can do is escape and blow this place to hell.
gonna need a calm spirit for these games, sheesh. Oops, too late.
Yeah. Probably not. I've never played one of those games. I had gotten Payday 2. I bought apparently the DLC for it. I thought it was the whole game, and it was just a DLC. Yeah, because it's like, it was called Payday Crime Wave Edition. And I'm like, okay. And then it's just a DLC, and I'm like, what? Sony refunded it. But I was like, yeah, it's like the way like I even read it, like the bio, and it like insinuated it included the game. Doctor. It's Doc. Doctor's here. The doctor's here right now to give prostate exams.
OMG.
Hunter's getting the prostate exam. Hex face the darkness.
You literally won't scream.
Going up right now. Oh. Final Hex, Face of Darkness. Okay, so this calm spirit is coming in handy.
He's probably so confused.
Yeah. Yeah, I'd say he probably is. It definitely has pop. He's trying to take me to the basement.
He's literally just an M1 killer.
Or never mind. Yeah, he found one. Yeah, he kept shocking me, but because I have a calm spirit, I'm not screaming. I think I was pissing him off. Here he comes. He's coming right back. Yeah, he's trying to tunnel me. Oh, shit. I found a dead end. Take me back to the same. Oh, nope. Now I'm hooked in the nippy room. My favorite room.
I redeemed DS just a little white face with tears of joy.
And he's coming right back again. Yeah, I'm dead. What a bitch.
No hooks though.
I'm staying over here because there's no fucking hooks. Oh my god. Good for him. Good for him. He deserves this shit.
Literally can't do anything for 3 minutes, face with tears of joy.
I'm almost out. I'm going right back to that quarter. Yeah, because his electricity ain't working on me, so I think it's driving him crazy. He doesn't understand why he's not getting the shock. Alright, we're gonna try this again. Rat, take three. Yeah, I know. Oh, I'm out. That hook's gonna come back. Yeah, that hook just came back. Yeah, I'm dead. This guy was Such a bitch.
Doesn't give up face with tears of joy.
That's it, I'm dead. What a fucking round. What a piece of shit killer. Alright guys, I am going to call it here for today. Thank you guys for playing. And please stick around for the raid. Remember, spam hydrate on Queen Bee. Queen Bee, she loves hydrates.
I'm working on his power, but I'm working it like nobody's fucking business.
Daddy, daddy,
it's daddy boy. Okay, I got well damage on this game, so they be jumping in wells and they're gonna get effed up. And